guess what I'm doing is kind of stretching the boundaries of art in a lot of ways. What I'm trying to do is create circumstances where the computer is actually an extension of my mind, in much the same way that a tennis racket extends the reach of a tennis player. And so I let the computer take care of all of the thinking part of it, and I get to do the fun stuff, which is the creativity.
It's fun to use your imagination just to say, what is going on here?
We were originally sitting in the shade and then moved in through the middle of the speakers, and that was very interesting because then the sound is all around one, and in fact some of the deep sound reverberates and one can feel it. So it's a real interesting sensation.
I thought it was interesting how each speaker, it has a different different piece going at it. So it's four different pieces going at the same time, which makes all the different music.
I would call it ambient space music.
Right.
Not melodic, not through composed, but to create an atmosphere, to create a feeling, to create an impression, like the Impressionists. This may be something like the Impressionists were doing, 120 years ago.
But to me, composing using a computer or oil painting is exactly the same thing. Because for me, it's all state of mind. In other words, I don't pay any attention to the tools, what's happening on the canvas, on the computer, in the speakers. All that is what I'm working with directly. And so it really, the tools used or the medium makes very little difference to me.